Let's do that. The Daily Mail this morning. Gamblers wagered a staggering 46 billion.
The Daily Mirror leads on the story of the Italian mother.
Oh, Daily Express.
Young people in care in England will be able to stay with foster families until the age of 21 under plans to the city of Los Angeles.